This is an Amada TEG 160E punch and die grinder. Three phase, 60 cycle, 240 volts. That vibration you hear is because of the bench it's sitting on. It's causing the bench to vibrate.